we have very different upbringings, and it's just wild that how similar our roots were, but how yet we're different from, you know, growing up in two different parts of this country.
Yeah, and I think just kind of merging together as a whole, especially for Supe, it's kind of like we have two different, seriously different perspectives on things. And I think that even, you know, that leads into everything, you know, opinions, that it leads into why I want to do things a certain way, why you want to do things a certain way. And I think it's really important to kind of see where, we came from, like a little glimpse into it.
Yeah. Trying to like pinpoint, why is it that you want things so detailed, and you want things so
honest?
Yeah.
Like 100%.
And it's not like I don't want it though. Right. It's just, I don't know what, it's like, I want it to be, I want people to like it. I want it to be wanted, I guess. So it's like, I don't know. Like, I'm
as
just
far as like designs and stuff.
Yeah.
I think.
Like, would it be bad to say that would it be bad to say that I would potentially like alter like a design based on like what I think somebody else would want, rather than stick to what I know,
what's realistic
or accurate, or you know, like. In that sense, because
I mean, I don't think it's bad. I don't think it's good. I don't think it's what you want. And there's just differences between kind of what you want or what I want. And I think as far as designs, you know, I think we kind of came into a little bit of conflict for our first round of designs. And I think, you know, I found a glyph and I created it based on my research of like architecture and culture and everything. Yeah. And only to find out later on that glyph was actually represented from a symbol that, you know, the conquistadors coming over and kind of riling up like the civilization.
Yeah.
And what ended up happening was they made this symbol because they wanted to convert, you know, religion. And when I found that out, you know, I was designing the glyph based on this symbol. And so I was just like, oh my God, like I had no idea. It wasn't maybe true to their culture. And so for me, I was just like, stop the presses. We're not doing this. They can't come out. And you're like, wait, but everything is done. I was like, we can't do this. And you're like, nobody's going to, what if people don't know? Like, it looks really great. And I'm over here saying like, it's not, I can't have my name behind that. I can't have somebody like call me out for that later because I didn't do enough research.
Yeah.
You know, whether or not we are ready to go or not.
And that's interesting too, because it's not that I didn't agree with you. I didn't believe like that should be, you know, corrected. But I was just like, you know, under the pretenses like too, which is just like kind of like the brand, it's like the brand isn't necessarily like so finited in terms of like the history itself, but it's more of like one's kind of, it is whatever you want to make it.